All new this morning, a Harlingen man remains in jail accused of assaulting a police officer. Police say an officer saw a suspicious man on the 800 block of East Harrison Avenue. As he tried to make contact with 36-year-old Carlos Ruiz, Ruiz fled on foot. According to authorities, the suspect began the assault when he was caught after a brief chase. Shortly after, backup arrived and Ruiz was taken into custody. The officer sustained minor injuries.